So it's quite understandable, Neil, why local authorities are now saying, good that you're vaccinated, but in a situation where you have people indoors, particularly crowded, you should wear a mask.